Hey guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. This is a new video series called KuCoin New User Guide, which is specially made for all new KuCoin users. If you're looking for how to start trading on KuCoin, this is the right place for you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to see more beginner tutorials in the future, and hit the like button and turn on the notification bell if you find the content helpful, because it helps. And don't forget to leave us a comment if you want to see more topics in the future. So today, we will talk about how to verify your identity, which is also known as KYC, short for Know Your Customer. Some users find it complicated, but actually you'll find it quite easy after watching this video. I will guide you through each step and share some useful tips to help you better prepare for your verification materials needed. Following that, I will talk about what kind of privileges you can enjoy with different levels of KYC. And FAQs will be shared in the last part. Verification on KuCoin is pretty simple. Just visit kucoin.com and log into your account. Click the personal icon on the upper right corner and go to KYC verification. Make sure you choose the individual verification, as the institutional one is not for retail investors, as you can see on this page. Then click Start Verification. KuCoin now supports two levels of individual KYC, the basic level and the advanced version. Sometimes we also call it KYC Level 1 and Level 2. We must start with the basic level. So on this page, you'll be asked to fill in some of your personal information, such as the country of residence, your full name, type of identity document, and ID number. After filling in all the blanks, just click Submit and you can wait for the approval. Once you have passed the basic verification, you can now apply for the advanced one. How to do that? Go to verification page again and click Proceed to obtain more privileges. So on the next page, you'll be asked to submit a photo of your identity document, including both the front and back page. It will also require a selfie photo of you holding the identity document and a handwritten note. On this note, please clearly write down your signature, the verification code provided, and the current date. Once you have uploaded all the free photos, you can click Submit and wait for the feedback from our KuCoin team. From our past experience, in most cases, those who failed in the verification process did not meet the requirement in the photo submission process. So here, I would like to give you some important tips. First, for the identity document photo, please make sure it's clear and readable, as shown on this slide. Any cropped, blurred photos are not accepted. Also, it should match the document details in the basic verification part. And please know that we only accept PNG or JPEG files, and also make sure the file does not exceed 3 megabytes. For a selfie photo, it should include all the elements required, including your portrait, identity document, and the note. Your portrait should show your face clearly. The identity document you use in the photo must be the original one. Copies are not accepted. And the note must include your handwritten signature, verification code, and the current date. The verification code changes on a daily basis, so please always go to verification page to find the latest code. And finally, do not use Photoshop to edit your selfie. But why does verification matter? Some may ask. I'll explain it from two aspects. First, verification can effectively reduce fraud, money laundering, and terrorist financing, amongst other malicious activities. And second, by completing verifications, our KuCoin users will be able to enjoy more privileges. So in this slide, we will compare the differences between unverified accounts and the accounts that have passed the basic and advanced KYCs. In short, KYC will impact your daily withdrawal limit, daily fiat trading limit, and the maximum leverages you will enjoy on KuCoin futures. For the withdrawal limit, KuCoin accounts with advanced KYC can withdraw up to 200 BTC in 24 hours, while unverified and basic level accounts will only have one BTC limit, but which is still higher amount than on most other platforms. When it comes to the daily limit for fiat trading, only those with advanced KYCs have access to the fiat trading services on KuCoin with a daily limit of 100K USDT. As for leverages on futures trading, unverified users can only use up to 5x leverages. And in comparison, the maximum leverages for the basic and advanced KYC accounts will be 20x and 100x respectively. So in the last part, let's quickly go through some frequently asked questions by our KuCoin users. Let's see the first question. How long does the verification usually take? Normally, it will be completed in 3 to 5 working days. Let's move on to the next question. What kind of identity document is accepted by KuCoin? We normally take identity card, passport, driver's license, and proof of residence. The third question. How many KuCoin accounts can I verify with one ID? So at KuCoin, we allow you to verify up to 3 KuCoin accounts. And the last question is, why my verification has been failed? If you have the same question, you can visit the verification page in KuCoin to check the detailed reasons for being declined. Okay, that's it for our today's video. Give us a like if you find our content helpful and leave us a comment if you have any other questions or would like to watch more topics in the future. If you don't have a KuCoin account yet, check our previous KuCoin New User Guide video to know more about how to create a KuCoin account. And in our next video, we are going to talk about how to make a deposit. Happy trading on KuCoin, and I'll see you next time.